Good morning to the world. This is Happy Science Morning Prayer. To be strong and brave. Stay positive, powerful, and constructive. Let's begin. Lord Elkantale, Master Ryuho Okawa, thank you very much for giving us another day with new life, for our spiritual growth and creating utopia on earth. With our sincere gratitude, let us recite the true words spoken by Buddha, prayer to the Lord, and prayer to guardian and guiding spirits. The true words spoken by Buddha, Ryuho Okawa. There used to be the light in the great universe. The light is the energy of Buddha. People can live by this energy, and Buddha's energy has made human history. It will be supplied eternally. This eternal light comes from heaven and prevails on earth. This is the light of heaven. Through the prism of Buddha, there appear the seven colors of rainbow, arching over in the sky. Here you can see Buddha's mercy. Yellow is the color of teaching. White is the color of saving. Red is the color of justice. Purple is the color of obedience. Blue is the color of thinking. Green is the color of harmony. Silver is the color of progress. These seven colors help each other, and there appears Buddha Land. Buddha Land is shining brightly because of gathering of bodhisattvas. This is a land of love or the land of mercy. This is a land of wisdom or the land of teaching, especially this is a land of souls resting in peace. Real souls are the children of Buddha. The children of Buddha became real human beings. Real human beings have spirituality. The spirits are immortal powers. The spirits are immortal forces. The spirits are real entities. The physical bodies are the shadow of the spirit. It means you are the boat sailing down the great river. The great river is a symbol of the course of lives. Each of you sails down as a small boat. So you need a boatman. If it were not for your own boatman, you surely go aground. This boatman really means your mind. If your mind makes a mistake, the boat breaks into pieces by a large rock. And you also need a bamboo pole. This pole is the meaning of the true words. When you go down a rapid stream, you need to pan in a stream. Then you can change your course. The true words mean the teaching of Buddha. Buddha enlightened and spoke the true words. And Buddha's teaching became a gold mine. This gold mine suggests various teachings. These are another expression of Buddha's truth. It lightens up your days. Or to put it another way, the fruits of Buddha's mercy. All of you, now, here, listen to me. Never lose your way, now and forever. The guiding hand has already waved. Please follow this white hand and go straightly on and on. Your lives are not limited to this world only. They have three aspects, the past, the present, the future. Your past have already gone by, yet still, your mistakes will be kept in your minds. That is the reason why you should understand other people, and you yourself should reflect on what you have done. You and others are not different. On the contrary, both are children of Buddha, and brothers and sisters. Now then, love each other. Let us bring up each other, and it's time to forgive each other. This is the eternal law, which penetrates the present and the future. Yes, indeed, the light of the dark night. The dark night of this world is hell. It is also the same in another world. Since we came down to this world, the sun of the truth is scheduled to rise. Now we are watching rising sun. It will shed light to the future, to invite such people to Buddha land. Now here I command, there shall not be conflict in this world. There shall not be distrust in this world. There shall not be crime in this world. There shall not be evil spirit in this world. There shall not be the devil in the next world. Only the ideal world, utopia, shall be realized. All of the people, love each other, live harmoniously, believe in one another. That world is utopia. All of us could be the light of bodhisattvas, believing that the light has reality, believing that love has reality, believing that the truth has reality. These are the facts that should be conveyed. We, the light of bodhisattvas, get together, work together, to keep right mind and live in tune with Buddha's words. Here we bow to do so. Prayer to the Lord. Our Lord Alcantara, you are the source of all light, all power, all wisdom, and all love. May you give us light, give us power, give us wisdom, and give us love. O Lord, our Father, please protect this planet of love Earth. Protect us from all evil, and open a future for us. O Lord, thank you for giving us light. We give thanks from the bottom of our hearts. Prayer to Guardian and Guiding Spirits. My Guardian and Guiding Spirits, deep inside of me, you are the fountain of life, the light of hope, the source of wisdom, and a shield of courage. Every day, may you help me develop my soul and refine my mind. Every day, may you give me inspiration and show me the right path to follow. Please protect me from all evil and guide me in living a better life. For this, I give my thanks. Now, we will have some time to dedicate our deepest gratitude to the Lord. Hi, good morning. So, how are you and your family? And today, I'd like to share our new book. The title is How to Survive the Coronavirus Recession, the newest, latest book. These days, one of my friend's family living in Mexico, she's suffering because of the coronavirus. So today I choose this book to share again the reason and how to fight against and how to survive in this age with coronavirus. So let me share some passage from this book. Master explained about how does a viral infection occur from the spiritual aspect. He says like this: it's basically the same principle as spiritual possession. Viruses themselves are tiny. However, because infection occurs by the same principle as spiritual possession, how you remove and expel it from you works in the same way. This spiritual possession, the rule of spiritual possession, you may watch many times, maybe, I think, at this our morning prayer, my friends explained you repeatedly. So, and also the other point, very important point, Master says, your fear attracts what you fear. This point he said, I just used the word fear, but infection and fear actually have a close connection. A virus weakens the body that is possessing, but something else happens before that. In the case of a rapid outbreak of a virus, such as a flu, that is rampant every year, and the novel coronavirus infection, before the virus can jump from person to person, fear spreads first. So to spread the coronavirus, our mindset and spiritual situation is very important. So in this book, Master recommend us many points to fight against coronavirus. First point is a mindset. I don't list all passage, but just points. Master say, think cheerfully, positively, affirmatively, and constructively. This is a point of your mindset which you should have. And second point is your physical condition. So in the lockdown, if you cannot go out or if you cannot work ordinarily, please do some exercise and also eat well. And the last part, the very important point, is your face. This point Master say like this. Say people with an aura are difficult to be possessed. And also say like this: if you live with fear or you have distanced yourself from the face, your immunity will weaken greatly. On the other hand, if you think, I am one of God's angels, and living an angelic way, then your immunity will strengthen. When you live sincerely thinking, God, please protect me for as long as I have a mission, then your body can drive out any bad viruses that come into your body. Viruses or any such kind of thing move around in a large mass, but they are indeed very tiny, so you can, of course, drive them out from your body. That is the point. Hope you read this book and deepen the understanding of how to survive the coronavirus, also coronavirus recession. And Master says the face. You know, our faces face in Lord El Cantale. So from now on, we are not sure what kind of situation will occur. Not only the coronavirus, economic recession, or natural catastrophes, or etc. But come what may, we should have a slogan, very important. I'd like to share this slogan again and again. That is, with Savior. Our, how to say, action is with Savior. So come what may, please deepen faith in El Cantare, know who is El Cantare, and spread the words, this slogan, with El Cantare. Hope many people awaken this truth and know all the people knowing now we are living with Lord El Cantare, Savior. This is a concludes Happy Science today's morning, a Happy Science morning prayer. So again, this mindset is very important. Be strong and brave. Stay positive, powerful, and constructive. Have a nice day. Thank you.